The candidates are from engineering disciplines, but still there are courses from English. Right? So before I speak about the essentials of grammar, I ask some simple questions. What is language? Right? That all of you must know. Language is a tool for communication. Right? What is grammar?
System of language.
Rules that regulate the language. Right? A system we follow. But now, nowadays, we are not able to define language as a tool for communication because it becomes an a priori tool for communication. It should not become an a priori tool for communication. If you want to be successful in life, yes, in interviews, please remember language is a powerful, effective and meaningful tool for communication. Which do you want? A tool for communication or a powerful tool for communication? I leave it to you. Right? Yes. Language. The right use of language or effective use of language. Which one do you want? Effective use of language. Right? You establish your identity. If you have excellent communication skills, rules of grammar to be followed or to be violated, I leave it to you. Right? If rules aren't followed or violated, what will happen?
Right.
What will happen? Which is human lives. Right? Yes. Allah. Similarly, language, you are talking about chastity, purity. Please understand. Chastity in language is also very important. Chastity in language. For that, be familiar with the rules of grammar. Use the language effectively, meaningfully. Right? Yes. Then think of the politicians. How many of them are educated? How many PhD degree holders are there? Are they not successful? They are very successful. Main reason? In Tamil Nadu, Kalyan Karunanidhi, Jayalalitha, Annadurai, yes. Annadurai, highly educated, fine. How are they popular? How are they successful in the field of politics?
Acting, that's okay.
Yes, acting, that's okay. They must know how to keep promises. Right? It is there. Yes, they attract you with.
Communication.
Right? Yes. They disappear from the constituency for 5 years, but still we love them when they come. They promise the sun and the moon. Right? We trust them, pass votes for them, again they disappear. Right? They have the communication skills. Very simple. In interviews also, it happens, I need not tell you, the candidate may not even have the subject knowledge. Right? But we'll get recruited in very good companies. Simple reason, good communication skills. Right? You attract interviewers. You understand that? Oral communication, written communication. In fact, when you speak any language, right, some errors are quite common. The errors you make will go unnoticed. But when you write, be careful. Right? Because it is a God who he receives comments from others. You understand that? You must take it seriously. Listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Fine. What are they? They are not communication skills. They are language skills. Please understand that. Right? Communication is the next process. LSRW, this is the order, please remember, never say speaking, writing, listening. Right? This is the order, listening, speaking, reading and writing. All skills are interrelated. You want to become a good speaker, you must listen. Right? Through listening, you develop the speaking skills. You want to become an effective writer, what should you do? Read. Read a lot. We have squandered those things, great input, like autobiography of Jawaharlal Nehru, great leaders we had. How is it without the writing skills? Because they were avid readers. So in the beginning, I would like to tell you, if you want to develop writing skills, right, read a lot. If I tell you that all of you are able to write effectively, after my suggestion,